going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy Preston, aka Press, aka P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. And today we're reacting to Lil Dicky, professional rapper featuring Snoop Dogg. So without further ado, hey man, let's go ahead and get into this video, man. Let's get to these bars. I've been waiting for this, bro.
Hello, how can I help you?
Hi, my name's Dave Bird. I have an appointment today. It's probably under Lil Dicky, actually. I'm a rapper, so.
Okay. And who are you here to see?
Snoop Dogg says here.
Real quick. whenever artists do like cartoons and shit, yo, I appreciate this shit, bro. I appreciate the artwork and all that shit, bro. Like for real. Like, that's what's up.
Snoop, yo, GG.
Oh yeah, he's right down the hall. First door to your right. Give him a knock and he should be right with you.
Grab a seat.
Thanks, I'm Dave. Very nice to meet.
What?
Dave, what do you do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your sheet.
Hold on. We're gonna rewind this. The way they just got into the song like that?
Oh,
hold on.
Yeah. He's right down the hall. First door to your right. Give him a knock and he should be right with you.
Grab a seat.
Thanks, I'm Dave. Very nice to meet.
Dave, what do you do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your sheet.
No problem, sir. Let me just say, I'm a big fan of the shit that y'all make.
Ah.
I can't lie. I've been thinking about this all day.
Hey.
Oh, good. There's a reason that we call Dave. Let me start with your background. Where you come from?
Sure. I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly. Grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. It's in the suburbs of a middle wealth around.
Some real shit. You ain't never had to struggle for much?
I wouldn't say it like that. We just had a different kind of trap.
Elaborate.
Well, I ain't never had a tool. But I had to be the man of school, like I was doing shit I had to do. So when I finished undergrad, I'm cool, and I could get whatever job I wanted.
But the job you wanted wasn't all that bumpin'.
Yeah, and I saw quick all the flaws that be coming when you grow up like that. When you been raising them rats, you ain't been making them rap.
Oh, what a hardship. How you been to get the rap shit started?
Yeah, my bar mitzvah for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them youngins up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted this a lot, I had something to choose.
Look at that, I can see there's something to prove up in your way.
Yeah, I guess.
That's enough of the past. What makes you wanna do rap?
Oh my god, it's the best. Bitches let me drop on their breasts.
Hey.
Literally, I can reinvent myself. I get a forum to project myself. I was never born. Every morning I wake up and try to best myself. I never gotta be suppressed or stealthy to express myself. It's kinda healthy.
Cool, and let me put you through a couple hypotheticals.
Sure.
In a club and a couple niggas threaten you.
I wouldn't do shit. I don't even get what they gotta do with this.
Shut the fuck up. Raps like life. If you wanna do this, then you won't get far acting like a little bitch.
Nah, that's my niche. Don't get offended by this. But that's the market you'll miss. That's the target I'll hit. And that's the heart of my pitch. I wanna do this whole thing different.
Hey. Hey, facts, bro. Ain't nobody else rapping like this, bro. He said I want to do his whole thing different. That's what I like to hear, bro. This is why I'm a fan. This is why I'm a fan, bro. I'm gonna go back for a second. I don't want to miss any bars.
Part of my pitch. I want to do this whole thing different.
The fuck you mean you want to do the whole thing different?
I think, like, you know, traditionally people have been doing a job, you know, the same kind of way for a long time.
But traditionally speaking, this shit works, right?
No, well, I get that, but I just think, like, you don't know if it could be working even better. And I think you should look at me as an opportunity to find that out.
So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. Like, switch that amazing. For example, like, I'd be like, ain't nobody fucking with a diggy when he get up on this shit and spit his nigga ridiculous. Rimming this shit like it's never been dead and the rhythm is never predictable because I can switch and deliver this shit and whatever game is too big, this for
sure. Yeah.
Top
of that lyrically, I'm pretty damn clever.
Hey.
Got a long bottom bitch, got a hum network.
Yeah.
I broke from the jump, they're erosioning.
Oh.
You can say I'm pretty smart, how I know better.
Yeah.
Y'all been winning like Astorius, it's no feat. Bro, I can go on and on, I'm taking over any man like father-in-law.
That ain't showing me you different than the other guys.
Well, I don't know if they can run it like that, but ain't nobody else doing funny type rap. Well, I can tell a story about my morning watching Boy Meets World and jerking off to the Peggy Lawrence.
Ah!
14-year-old Peggy.
Oh, this shit like a joke to you, I don't get it.
Nah, it ain't like that. I just happen to be a nutty, abundantly funny type of individual. Like, as a guy, so when I get up on the mic, I ain't finna just lie. Real recognize real, right?
Yeah, I guess. So what you trying to do? 5 years.
Hey, hold on.
Well, I don't care about money.
Was he getting head?
Real recognize real, right?
Ah!
Yes.
Oh, he's getting head.
5 years from now, tell me about the dude.
Well, I don't care about the money. Life's the respect that I'm wanting. Honestly, I just want to be one of the greats. But I gotta bring a boy out every debate. I don't want to lead the game the same.
In a nutshell, what's your legacy?
Well, I want to be the dude that came in to make a stand-up rap. With the random rap and the man like that. For the people that was anti-rap. And the fans of rap started recognizing the anti-rap. As ironically, one of the real fans of rap left.
That shit sounds pretty damn complex.
I guess. I want to be the best. I just want to do it my way. And turn a whole game's highway. Show people you ain't gotta be resigned to the highway. You can make a path while this motherfucker's drop straight.
I ain't mad at that.
Well, thanks, man. That's my plan of attack. Just let me in and I'ma rock the blast. And I ain't about to win a back to back. I'm about to win them like it's back to back to back to back to back till I stop rapping.
You ain't even saw the damn album yet. You don't got to talk from the wall, you bad. Let alone get a book, nigga.
You was rapping.
No, I'm saying a book, nigga.
Well, that's one of my flaws. I'm too competitive, dog.
No, you just fucking repetitive, dog.
I get it, you trying to be better than all, but you are shit.
It's a terrorist ball.
I get that, I gotta prove myself.
No shit, you ain't done shit.
Think about that, though. Only doing this a couple of years. One tape and I'm like, this shit.
I can get worse shit. But you don't put your worst shit.
You don't think finding out would be worth it?
It might be, it might not. But I'ma put your ass to work, kid.
Wait, like I
get it, man.
Well, one more thing. Let me see if you can put a hook together. What would you do for the hook for this song?
Bro, I would just put some bullshit together on the spot. Fuck it. I wonder what he about to say,
though.
Do I look like the type of nigga that like repeat himself?
Okay.
Man, do the hook.
I'm about to be professional.
Yeah.
Homie, I'm professional.
Hey.
Maybe like a low voice type thing.
That shit is garbage, man.
Well, you know, I feel like there might have been some upside to it, but
fact.
I'm not good at thinking things on the spot like that. Don't y'all normally like outsource for that kind of thing sometimes?
Whatever, man. You trying to smoke a blunt?
Right now?
Yeah.
Sure.
Dope. Juanita,
bring
some weed, man. Please, thank you.
You got it, Snoop. I'll be right there.
Thanks, Juanita.
Thanks, Juanita.
Why does everything you say sound so soft?
I really don't want to be spoken to. Like,
tell him, Dickie.
So, yeah, whatever.
Hey, I got y'all your weed.
Damn, some great-looking weed. It's just so early.
Can I get you guys anything else while I'm here? Coffee? Tea?
Head?
Bottle water?
Did you just say head?
Yeah. You ain't never got no head before?
I mean... It just feels like a lot.
Okay.
But what kind of tea do you guys have?
We got mint, raspberry, Earl Grey, English breakfast.
Actually, I'll take head.
I knew your little dirty ass wanted some head.
Oh, what? Hey, bro, little Dicky. Hey, bro, this dude is creative, man. This is why I fuck with Dicky, bro. I'm glad I waited to react to this, because, hey, bro, this shit hot, bro. This wasn't on the radio? Duh, Lil Dicky is on another fucking level, bro, and it's crazy. Him, Jordan Lucas, and Logic, they are on a different level than everybody else. Facts, bro. Facts. Man, I'm so glad I waited to react to this shit, bro. This shit and Lion King was some dope shit, bro. Hey, keep putting me on to some more Lil Dicky, man. For real, for real. I don't care if people react to it or not, bro. I just like this dude. It's just something about him, bro. This dude, he's unique. He unique and he creative, bro. Hey, let me know what you think about this video in the comments down below. If you're new here, consider subscribing for more Lil Dicky reaction videos. If you're not, then you already know what it is. Man, it's your boy, Preston. As always, remember, keep the faith. Until next time. Peace.